Hey, I'm Sensei Matt Federico, and this is going to be a piece of short three kata. So here we go. First thing, the knees, steps, reverse. All right, first part. So short three is against all grab. So it starts with two-head serpent, which is a choke. So C step, U punch, inward, vertical out, eye striker, heel pump, punch, right foot, punch down, chamber. Eye strike, sometimes like heel punch for the kids, but either is interchangeable. Elbows, cup and saucer, C step, elbow hammer, turn, lock punch. All right, that might be a little fast, so I'll do it slow. Ready? So two-headed serpent, right? You got your U punch, inward, vertical outward, eye strike, punch, or heel pump. Right flat, punch down, chamber, heel pump or eye strike, chamber, cup and saucer, C step, elbow hammer fist, turn, block punch. All right, so let's just start with that, drill that little section, and then once you feel good with it, then click on part two, and then we'll do the second part. I'm Sensei Matt Federico, that's short three kata.